Cabbage is consumed all over the world, however, we don't often hear about its health benefits. It's a shame though, because this vegetable is full of nutrients and vitamins. Hello guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel with our Food Fundamentals series. In this video, we are talking about cabbage and its health benefits. Cabbage belongs to the cruciferous vegetable family like kale and broccoli. There are more colors of cabbage like purple, white or green. And the more vibrant the color, the more antioxidants are in it. First of all, cabbage is very low in calories, so they are a great addition to any diet, especially if you want to lose weight. Cabbage is also high in fiber and contains antioxidants like polyphenols and sulfur, both of which are important for your overall health. Cabbage is rich in insoluble fibers, which is beneficial for your gut health and your digestion. With eating cabbage, you can reduce the risk of digestive issues. The antioxidants in cabbage have anti-inflammatory benefits. Inflammation is a perfectly okay human response of the human body, but when it becomes chronic, it can lead to several chronic diseases like cancer or diabetes. Cabbage is also rich in vitamin C. Vitamin C is especially beneficial for our immune system. It protects the body from infections and viruses, and it can also help you when you have a common cold. Vitamin C is also beneficial for your skin health because it forms collagen. Vitamin C is also beneficial for your heart health and can lower blood pressure, which is a risk factor of health problems. Cabbage is rich in folate and vitamin B6. Folate is especially important for pregnant women because it helps form DNA. Vitamin B6 is important for the normal function of the nervous system, it helps balance your hormones, and also plays a big role helping the mineral magnesium absorb in your body. Magnesium and vitamin B6 supplements are often taken together for this reason. Cabbage is a good source of vitamin K. Vitamin K is important for your bone strength and it also helps clot blood. Although, if you are taking any blood thinning medication, you should contact your doctor first about your vitamin K intake. Cabbage is so versatile and you can easily add it to your diet. You can make sauerkraut, which is very healthy because of the fermentation. You can also eat cabbage raw or cooked. You can add it to your salads, your soups, or your Asian-style pasta dishes and bowls. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also leave me a comment below whether you like cabbage or not. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos for you guys regularly. And also share this video with a friend who might be interested in it as well. See you in the next video. Bye! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.